typically, when you want to get fitted for a running shoe for a marathon, you want to make sure that you have about a half a thumbnail space in the front of the shoe. And that's because through the marathon process, your foot goes through a big swelling, large swelling. So your foot at, say, the start of at Hopkinton, as opposed to what it's like when you come into the finish line on Boylston Street, is a very different size. So you want to make sure that you give yourself enough room in the front of the shoe to avoid black toenails and blisters. And as I say, the marathon is tough enough without having those things on top of it. I would prefer you to have at least one long run done in your shoes before you actually do your marathons.